the thing I love about this place is it's not a place where you're saying, oh, here's some kids from an underserved neighborhood, we're gonna isolate them, give them some funding, good luck. What this place does is says, in order to really change things, we gotta get everybody playing together. We gotta get them to understand each other, care about each other, and be together.